Hi, I'm Erik with Landscape Garden Centers, and we're here to talk about bare root plants. The first ones we're going to talk about today are the smaller fruits. This is a raspberry, this is a bare root plant, and this is a grape, bare root also. Very easy to plant. You basically dig a hole about 2 times the size of the roots, loosen up that soil, and then put the plant in right at the very first root is going to be meeting the stem. You're going to plant that right into the ground, loosen up that soil, pack it in, and then water it. With grapes, you're going to want to make sure you have some type of space for vining, a fence or something like that, just to be able to actually get the grape to do what it's known for, and that's vining along and producing and providing you some fruits. The other thing is a raspberry. Raspberries are really, really popular for putting in as a bare root plant. Why is that? Raspberries, you need a lot of raspberry plants to produce a lot of raspberries, rather than planting them in a big container and, you know, laying them all out. It's very economical to be able to put your own raspberry patch in and explore the different varieties, and you don't need a really big hole, so it's actually very, very economical. It's very simple, it's very easy. Root cellar is a very, very short window of time for us to provide plant material at a reasonable cost. All right, we're gonna talk about fruit trees now. This is an apple tree. It's a Honeycrisp apple, one of my favorite apples to eat, but this is such an easy way of planting a tree and planting a fruit tree. Right here, you're gonna notice that we have the trunk coming down. This is where the graft is at. These little nodules are just some areas where it's starting to bud, and those can be just brushed off. But once again, you're going to be planting this tree below the root graft, right where that first root flare is. Root flare is the main topic on planting any type of tree, making sure that that root flare is right below the surface. If we plant it too deep, too low, the tree can, over time, it will just suffocate and die. So we want to be planting that tree up higher. Anytime you have the opportunity to plant a bare root tree is you get to look at what you're buying. Anything that's gonna be underground, you'll be planting into the ground. These fibrous roots are awesome because that's what's gonna provide the actual nutrients, water, and everything else for the tree to produce your fruit, leaves, and just to grow. And then make sure at the end, once the tree is established, it's staked, put a ring of mulch around it. We recommend about a 5-foot diameter of mulch around the base of the tree. This will do a couple things. It'll keep the mowers away. It will also help out with keeping the roots cooler. And if the roots are cooler and the ground is cooler, then that tree will actually keep on, it'll tend to develop more roots over time. If that temperature gets too high, then actually things will just shut down and kind of go stagnant for a while. In some instances with fruit trees, you're going to need to have more than one tree. That is a part of the fertilization process for that tree to produce fruit. In some cases, you only need the one tree. If you live in the city, a lot of times you can get by with just one tree, no matter what type of fruit you're trying to grow, just because there's enough other trees and other bees and all of that stuff. It's a little bit more concentrated within the town. If you're out in the country, you're definitely going to want to follow the rules of planting more than one tree for certain specific varieties of fruits. One thing to remember is that the trees that we bring in are specifically for our region. And that's one thing you want to remember is when you're buying locally, a lot of the research has been done for you. I'm Erik with Landscape Garden Centers. Keep it growing. We'll talk to you later.